Meantime, a shootout between a homeowner and two suspected thieves leaves one of the suspects dead. Police records show the man killed had just been arrested for the unlawful use of a weapon. WGN's Eric Rung is in Lakeview with more.
This deadly shooting, as you can imagine, has this entire neighborhood talking, just not on camera. But before the rain started this morning, several people who live near this intersection came outside, got together in groups, and discussed exactly what they heard happen last night. By the time the sun was up, there were few signs anything had happened at the corner of Wolcott and Oakdale in Lakeview, let alone a deadly shooting. While not wanting to appear on camera, people who live near the intersection did come out and tell me what they heard and what they saw. Witnesses and Chicago police say around 11 last night, two men were under a car, likely trying to steal a catalytic converter. Then gunfire erupted. At least a dozen shots, witnesses say, were fired. When the shooting ended, 25-year-old Damion Blackman was dead. Chicago police say a 44-year-old homeowner who was a licensed conceal and carry holder heard a noise, went to investigate, and saw two men under a car. When they saw the homeowner, they crawled out and pulled out guns and fired. That's when the 44-year-old returned fire, hitting Blackman in the neck. The other man, we're told, jumped into a car and sped away. No one else was hurt, but at least one home was hit by a stray bullet. Blackman was no stranger to law enforcement. His last arrest was September 9th for the unlawful use of a weapon and not having a valid FOID card. He was released the next day. Police found a gun at the scene last night. We did reach out to the state's attorney's office to see the terms of the release for Blackman. However, likely due to the holiday, we weren't able to get in touch with anyone. CWB Chicago, however, is reporting that Blackman was on parole when he was shot and killed last night. In Lakeview, I'm Eric Rung, WGN News.